Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name?
I'm Dr. Girija Kadam.
Where do you stay, ma'am?
I stay in Dukan, Thane.
And what is the age of your child?
She is 2.5 years now.
Okay. So, what kind of a play school were you looking out for your daughter?
I had made my mind that I would put her in that place, because earlier I had put my son also.
Okay.
So basically when I was looking out for a play school for my son, I wanted a play school, you know, which is like just a second home for him, you know, where he doesn't feel that he has come to a different place or something. I've never pushed him, you know, that he has to learn a lot of things, or, you know, I just wanted him to, you know, come out of the school and stay as he stays at home.
Okay.
So that change from home to a school environment, that is what I had had from Dakotas. So that is the reason I preferred Dakotas for my second child also.
Okay. So based on your personal experience, what are the two things you really like about Dakotas?
I think the teachers are very good.
Okay.
I mean, they're very approachable and they're very, very nice to the kids. That is one thing, you know, as a parent, when you're really afraid that you don't know how your teacher will, you know, cope up with the child, or how your child is going to cope up with your kid. So
okay.
The teachers are really approachable and really nice, you know. The kid also feels, enjoys to go to school.
Okay.
That is one thing which I liked, and second, probably it's near my house, so I would have preferred it.
Okay. Okay. And do you feel that anything could be better?
As of now, I think it's perfect. I don't have any issues.
Okay, and finally, if you were to recommend Dakotas to other parents, on a scale of 5, how would you rate it? 5 being the highest?
I would say 4.5.
Okay, thank you so much.
Close to 5.
Okay.
I've been recommending once. I would just tell you one instance. I left my daughter once and I was just going. One of the parents just came behind me and she was asking me, is your daughter in Dakotas? I said, yeah. And she was like, how is the school? I'm going to put her. He is my first son. He's just 2.5 years old. Can I put him? You know, she was so much, apprehensive too, because she was putting her son for the first time in the school. So I explained to her that it's a nice school. And when I told her that my elder son was also here, she was so happy at that time.
Oh, thank you so much.